day, Thames Valley police were alerted to the discovery of body parts.
Is there a vicious and sadistic killer hiding in the shadow somewhere?
Does this signal the start of further celebrity murders as the police draw a blank on all leads?
An inside source also suggests he failed to report for work.
It's me!
Much loved comedian Joe Pasquale is found dead in a monkey suit.
Fuck off and come back in half an hour. I'm having a banana.
Are you scared, Keith?
Tony Blackburn has been confirmed as the third victim of the so-called breakfast serial killer.
Police are treating the circumstances as suspicious.
There's nobody in the world but you, honey.
What's going on?
Thank you, very good. Oh!
This isn't a gay celebrity thing, is it?